Hey Peter, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing another makeup video, some of my new makeup that I got for Christmas. So where did it go? I got a lot of Charlotte Tilbury stuff. I got this, that's like just a palette. I got a lip gloss, I got a lip liner, I got a lipstick, and that's just the case for that. I got a Max Factory X lip, bright red lipstick. It's still, that is so cool. When you bring it up, it's got an X on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that is, so that's like the coolest lipstick I've ever seen in my life. Not the colour, just the theme. I love it. Let me just get this both ready because I know what I'm going to be doing to show you guys these. I just have to do this. It's weird. Two mascaras. So what one looks better? Oh, you can't even see the top one. I think the top one's brushy look better. The top one was actually this one, and the worst one that I thought was actually the Max Factor X. I didn't think that would be like that, but it is. I also got, guys, I managed to put all of my brushes into a, why do we need a drum roll like that, Abigail? No, makeup bag. So now I've got a makeup bag full of all my blushes, some rose gold, some pink, some have gold, some black, some fully rose gold, fully black and gold. Yeah, so I've got like all kinds of brushes in here, even these kind. Oh yeah, and by the way, did I mention that these ones here have got a pink end? But this isn't ended well. Let's just get on with the video. So today I'm starting off my look with powder, face powder. No, I'm not. I'm putting primer on. Are you proud of me for remembering? Let's use what we've got out, half on my dressing gown. I hope that caught on camera. That was kind of fun. But not at the same time, because now my dressing gown. My poor dressing gown. Let me get a wipe. Yay, I fixed it. Oh, wipes save the day. Now let's put it on our face. Put it from the back of our hand to the front of our hand to rub it in. Because there's too much of it. In my nails. That feels better. So now when I need makeup on it, it's gonna feel better than what it did. So, hi mum.
Hi.
Oh mum.
Hi.
Could I borrow your setting spray? Please. Thanks. I ran out of setting spray. No, I just want to be able, I just want to use it for this video. But I know. Got a new setting spray because I don't want to use loads of it. Thank you. Just have a look at this. See how good it is. now that our it's like a kind of current hair check. Now we're gonna be adding our new face powder, but what I realised, which I'm sad about, because it had a really nice indent on it. When you use it, if it what's wrong with my life right now? I used the wrong word. Where's my big brush? The one I use all the time. Oh. I need to get the hang of putting these in the bag and not back in the box. So there, now, let's start the makeup. Also got this mirror for if it's needed. Most of it goes on the floor. And it's ten times faster. Like that's me down the bottom of my face plus my neck and now eyes and nose. Just to do the forehead. Nice, but it doesn't really look, you can't really see it, so I will be like doing chop and changes from that and foundation, but I do recommend using it. It doesn't waste your time like foundation. Sometimes you need to restart with foundation and sometimes you need to like just yeah. So now I want to show you guys how like the lip thing works. So we're doing our lips now. Or should we do that? I think? No, because then we can get a look that matches it. So we're just going to go in with my pencil lip liner. And so I'm just outlining. Trying. My lips don't outline very well, my pencil okay. Just goes.
Yeah, Mom, do you have no mark? No. Why? You don't have no mobile. No, Abigail has it.
No. Is it? The last time I seen it was in the living room. Bad right now, but normally it looks good. Where's my lid? Something just fell and gave me the fright of my life. Now I'm just going to clean it up with my brush, no, not white. There, that's the size of mine. That's better. Now we just need to do the top. My lips are not as big and chunky. I got nice little skinny lips. The top that's underneath this is really itchy. fix that on the arm. It's like a hoodie for bedtime, but I wear it under my robe. Wait, no. So that is the lips. And normally I'd like, even though you're not supposed to do your lips, I don't think. I do this anyway, because it only goes on my face, this stuff. So I get the glitter from in here, mix it with a bit of the glitter from this palette, the James Charles X Morphe palette. And with a bit of glitter from there and go. Right now I'm recreating my look from New Year's Day. Like the looks I created when then. I got up in the morning, done my makeup and made this look. Obviously I'm not done yet, calm down. How could I be? Time on this video, we're doing well. So now the James, the X Morphe James. For the James Charles X Morphe palette. This is when this goddess comes in. Tomorrow I'm going to be doing a video of splotching nearly all the colours I got. I got quite a few good ones done. I got Daddy. I got You're Kidding, I think that one's called. I got Literally Sister, I'm pretty sure. I got Tea. I like Tea, it's a good colour. We got Skip, that was the first one we'd done. So we got all this bottom row. I think we got up to maybe like there. No, there, because I done that colour. And then we just went wild up the top, trying all these colours. So today we're going to be using a bit of Skip on the outer corner, Literally, and loads of different nice colours. I feel like I want to set my eyebrows first. So that's what we're... There's Mr. Jimmy the mirror. That was so cringy. Why do I name everything I see? Like yesterday, I named all my slimes that I made. Or the day before, whenever I made them. I sat and actually named all of them. Like, what is wrong? But I mean, yeah, you can do what you like to do with your time. I had lots of time. Oh, they look so skinny. Never knew my eyebrows could be so big. Oh. I'm just trying to find my normal eyebrow shape. Wait, see if you try to find your normal eyebrow shape, get your thing, do it like this, or like, just drag it down your eyebrow and it gets your shape, and then I just shape mine a wee bit more at the end. Next eyebrow. I get quite a lot of gel on them. I need something that clips my fringe back. I am getting rid of my fringe, but you don't just get rid of it like that. You need to like let it grow. And it grows away itself. You ready? I'm just gonna try and do as much as I can right now whilst that's kind of away from my eyebrow. Come on, Abby. Come on, come on. Got a strand of hair. Doesn't want to do anything helpful. Got it. Get more. I'm running out of this revolution stuff and I love it. Revolution eyebrow gel. Pardon me. I'm trying to quit. work fast with this because these dry fast. Fix up this shape. Now these just need to dry whilst we move on to the eyeshadow. So, wait. There's another bit of slime in there. Not for long. Oh, it was a bit of cloud. See, you need cheeky cloud. Yep, I named the slime cloud. So yeah, first we're gonna go in with Skip, which just like sets out my whole eyelid. Skip is our main color. No, Skip. No, I'm doing this in the wrong. Skip, you waste a lot. Skip is pigmented, like that's pigmented the end of my brush. And that ain't coming off. I would lick it if it was food. No, that ain't that. No. I hate you. Right, now we're gonna try and find. Alright, brushes. Out you come. A slime rack fell. It's good. We'll get it in a minute. Knit. Right, our first colour that we're doing is literally. Guys, trying to remember the look I done yesterday is crazy because it was a good look. So this colour just gets set all over the eyelid. Yesterday I tried to do a cut crease, but then halfway through I thought no, so then I changed it to a different look. So I was gonna do I was gonna try to do a cut crease with tea. Tea is this, but it just didn't work. I can sort of do a cut crease. My cut creases aren't very as good as like all the other YouTubers you watch. So if my video says cut crease, you may just go find another YouTuber to do it, because until I get better. When I'm better, you'll be all on my channel. Please tell, like, share this channel with like your friends, your family, and your grand and granddad, because my grand and granddad enjoy watching me do my makeup. And whenever we see them, we all sit together in the living room sometimes and watch mainly Robbie's like cool football tricks. I'm sharing Robbie's channel on my channel, but if you're still a Beauty Army fan, still part of the Beauty Army, you stay here. Unless you want to be part of the Nobody Army, because he's not got an army yet. Now I get to use Skip. I'm excited for Skip. And I'm using a brush that I can cope with being still. I want to create something on the back of this bro. How pigmented is it on the back of the bro? That is nothing. Look at that on my hand, man. Oh, wait. This does not splotch well with a brush. Maybe that's why it's splotching with your hand. Look at the difference. Color can make such a big fuss over it. So I'm just gonna do this bit with my finger because I need like the braised thing you have got here. I'm just gonna mark an A on the back of this. Don't ask why. I'm gonna like make my own mirrors like this, sell them when I'm older on my YouTube channel. And they can be merch. And I'm gonna make it cheap. And you can have like a little eyeshadow palette with all the different splotches of wonderful color inside it. There. That is. That's not what my merch is gonna look like if I have a merch. See, when I'm older, guys, and if I'm still on this channel, I mean, I'll probably be on a different channel. But if, do you want me to try and get my confidence up and make merch? Because if you want me to, I can. In the future. So just get my comments buzzing. With good comments. Okay. The back of that is looking pretty now. What if I now do this? Nothing pretty happens. This look is looking better than yesterday. No, JK. Joking. Oh, no, it's not now. Take that JK joking back. I know what this looks like. Trash. That is what it would look. Yeah, that's what it looked like yesterday with that extra color. That's coming soon. Oh, there's just leaky. What happened here? That accent, whatever that was that I just used there, wasn't good. I was like, what is that? Abigail, that's life. I hope you guys can see the powder that's coming. Oh. Did you just see all that powder? That could like choke you up if I'd done that. That'd choke me. So now I'm just trying to copy the same on this eye by filling the whole eye with skip and then adding. Thank you. Sorry, I'm singing in my head. I should be talking to you guys. This eye's getting too rowdy. You look so dumb right now. I know I do. It's not funny. Right, now we need to go back in with the different other shade we used before. Why do I tap my finger? Because it hurts. I'm afraid that they look too. No, they look perfect. Now we need the glitter. Mm-hmm. There's extra glitter involved in this, like that. This isn't 100% what I look like on New Year's Day, but I looked a bit better on New Year's Day. Because whatever I look like here isn't what I look like then. Just putting this sheet back in here and then that's us done. No, that's literally in that trick. Right guys. Settings break. No. Yes. Never done this before. Kinda scared. Kinda nervous. What, do I close my eyes? Yeah. This one doesn't spray. Wait. Meet our most beautiful and interesting beautiful mate. It's shimmery. Kind of. Kind of smells nice. What did that do? Apart from kind of hurt my nose. This is different from what I looked like yesterday, and that's all I'm saying. It's different, but I couldn't say it in a bad way. It's in a good and bad way. I know, I'm sorry, this video took way longer than I expected. So if you are looking for the setting spray part right at the end, I'm so sorry. If you're a noob at setting spray. You're the same as me. So yeah. Oh my god, I still got Skip on the back of my head. I'm so unorganized right now. Skip, get off. I can't even find a wet part of this right now. And this is our look for today. The glittery lips. And with our eyebrows done as well. That is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, this half an hour long. I'm so sorry guys, I need to start cutting them a lot shorter. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Why am I whispering? That is so bad. I'm just gonna cover the camera and pretend to restart. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, turn the post notification bell on, comment done when you are done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, turn the push notification bell on. Comment down when you are done. You don't actually need to comment down when you're done. I just like you to. So like, right, okay, that's enough. Remember to share this video, like I said, with your grandparents and your family, because it's nice for them to like. Also, because some of them also watch things that we watch. So yeah, my granddad also has a YouTube channel. He is not uploaded yet. He's not uploaded anything, but it's called Pops Jag. So go subscribe to that channel to make him as good as me and Robbie on YouTube, even though we've still got a bit of work to do. So yeah, guess what guys? You're probably hoping, oh my God, I hope she doesn't say it again, but peace out.